answers. But now, science has opened the door to the unknown.